Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's me, it's T, world's greatest weight loss expert, and I'm going to give you what I need you to focus on for the week. And this especially goes out to my breakout, focus of the week, it's time to get unstuck. Yes, it's time to get unstuck. Okay, this is the deal. A lot of people have been at the same spot probably for about a week or so. Okay, this is what I'm challenging you to do. You have the power, you have the authority to get past what you need to get past. I always know that there are requirements to get to that next level, to get to the 11th grade, you have to pass the 9th and the 10th grade. It's the same thing with weight. If you have come from 250 and now you've been at 185, you've got to switch some stuff. I had this discussion the other day. You can't play. It's kind of like when I played at Clemson. The game plan that we had for Florida State wouldn't be the same game plan that we had for Georgia, which wouldn't be the same game plan that we would use for North Carolina. It varied from week to week. It varied kind of like in stages, in a sense. We wouldn't do certain things and wouldn't show certain things when we played Furman or the Citadel or somebody else. You understand me? So that's how you have to deal with your weight. You have to come up with a different strategy. You can't do the same old stuff and think that different stuff is going to happen just because you decided to do the same old, same old. So it's going to have to come a time where you have to say, you know what, I'm going to have to do a little extra. I might just have to go another mile. I might just have to suck it up and get up early in the morning. Sometimes you just have to say, I'm going to keep doing something different until something happens. And that's where we are. Do something different and continuously keep doing something different until something happens. And that's my challenge for you this week. Do something different and don't stop until you get the desired result. Because the same old will not get you to that next level. So please understand that. So that's the challenge of the week. That's your focus of the week. So continue to press, but press differently. Because we got some amazing stuff that we have to do. The beautiful thing about this is you have the authority to change any and everything that you come into contact with. You can change your situation. You can change your mindset. You can change any and everything around you because you've been given authority to walk into it. Change that thing up. This is going to be a big week, but go expecting. Go expecting. Look for it. Go get it. Let's get it. We gone. We good.